The Leatt brace was conceptualized initially around 2001 after a racing incident where somebody that I knew who participated in enduro racing fell off and died at relatively low speed from what we presumed at the time was a neck injury, and I was involved in his resuscitation. Unfortunately, it was unsuccessful and we had to tell his family that he'd succumbed from what we presumed was a neck injury. And at the same time, my son had just started riding a motorcycle, and for me this became very real that I was putting my son potentially in harm's way, considering that motorcyclists were protected with crash helmets, chest guards and all sorts of apparel, but nobody was really looking after the rider's neck. So the brace evolved out of a medical background and understanding of classification of neck injuries and injury vectors, forces that produce neck injuries. And combining those two engineering and medical disciplines, I started developing prototypes of a neck brace which I thought would act as an alternative load path and decrease the loading of the neck, and in so doing reduce the major injury vectors and the typical neck injuries produced in motorcycle racing. And with a review of the literature and the development of hybrid 3 and crash test dummies, we built a prototype and then tested the prototype in various forms, initially without rider input and subsequently with rider input, and leads you to see the brace that is in the market today that very closely resembles what we developed in the early days. The Leatt Lab, which is based in Cape Town, South Africa, the heart of Leatt Corporation, is concerned with innovation of safety equipment, as well as testing and this research and study of impact biomechanics. The brace was the first of our products developed, and in the lab we have a number of staff which are concerned with testing the fidelity of the product and development of further products in the same field. We have an innovative team which consists of biomedical engineers from South Africa, a sports engineer from Europe, myself as a doctor, and various technicians. We also have a wide variety of test equipment which allows us to study the benefits of our existing products and helps us innovate new products.